applause, guys. Did you come here to have a good time or what? Yeah! I like it. I like the enthusiasm. At this time, we're going to ask that those of you who are willing and able to please kindly rise up out of your seats as we're going to call some very special people in for this afternoon. The proud parents of our bride. Give it up for Jack and Corey!
We have a show in store for you.
Escorted by Joy!
I like it. I like it. Very smooth. Very smooth. Take it to 10. Take it to 10. Ladies and gentlemen, you know the reason we're all here today. First time as husband and wife, the blessed union of two people. We gotta make them feel loved. We gotta make them come out from our hearts to our hands. Rocking the room, shaking like they're coming in the room. Give it up for the brand new Mr. and Mrs. Brock Holloway! Somebody scream! Emily Brown, show us a little something out here. Show us a little something. And as per request of the bride of the Midnight Star family, that's right, our bridegroom's parents, and the entire bridal party, come on out and join us. Once again, our bridegroom's parents and the entire bridal party, please come out and join the happy couple on the dance floor.
She's married now, all right? All right? Keep it clean. Keep it clean.
Major D coaching us through the whole thing. We know how Brock is with a knife, everybody, so calm down, calm down. And a true lady she was. Brock, it is your turn now. But also remember, you're going home with her tonight and for the rest of your life. So is it going to be good or bad, folks? What do you think? What he said. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Put your hands together for Brock and Emily, everybody.
Up to 10, we're getting crazy. 10 years or less, thank you. Congratulations to you. Don't boo me.
We're going up in single digits at this point, 52. 54. God bless. 54 years, everybody. 56.
Over 60.
Just over 60, huh? Any advice for the bride and groom?
Don't do it.
Let me whisper a little something into my ear, too, as well. He said, lie, cheat, and steal. You know what I mean? Lie in each other's hearts, arms at night, right? Cheat. Cheat for all the time. And steal. And steal each other's hearts with every kiss, guys. 60 plus years, ladies and gentlemen. I believe it's worth a standing ovation.
Don't spill the drink.
Chocolate.